David, dozens of UMC workers will start the year looking for another job.
Today, the hospital announced it's laying off 115 people, including administrators and nurses. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly is live outside UMC tonight with reaction from employees. Aaron.
Darren, this was a surprise for the people that we talked to tonight here from UMC when they were walking to their cars. They say amid a statewide nursing shortage, this couldn't come at a worse time.
That's how we can't even comment on.
No, I don't know anything about what happened.
Most people leaving work at UMC were hesitant to talk to us Wednesday after news the medical center is laying off more than 100 employees. The move will also leave 90 unfilled positions empty.
That's a tragedy.
UMC says it is dealing with a tough economy and high costs meeting federal regulations. The layoffs will shrink the hospital staff by 2%.
I heard about it from my manager this morning that there were going to be some layoffs, and I'm just happy that I was able to make the cut.
Andrew Sori is a nurse at UMC. He's hoping the impact of cuts to technicians, administrators, and support staff is minimal.
There's a wealth of need, but just a shortage of funds. It's representing a chronic problem across the nation, and here in Mississippi, it's affecting us as well.
Sterling White from UMC's ER knows two people from other departments who lost their jobs Wednesday. He says the consequences of the layoffs will be far-reaching.
Our community is real bad. I mean, this is coming at the new fiscal year, and you have to go out and look for jobs.
Scott, you're creeping me up.
Chance Bias serves up coffee when he's not at nursing school at Mississippi College. He still has a while before he starts his job search, but says the news wasn't encouraging.
Pretty bad, because, you know, I'm a nursing student, so it's like, well, you know, am I going to have a job when I get it?
And one person we talked to tonight says his department has some shortages and those positions will have to remain unfilled for now. But of all the people we talked to tonight, they're all happy they still have their jobs, although they're uncertain about what these layoffs will mean for this next year. Live in Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thanks, Aaron. We'll have to wait and see. And according to its website, UMC has more than 9,000 full-time and part-time employees.